Facing charges this morning after West Palm Beach police caught them stealing catalytic converters.
That's right. It all happened in the parking lot of a Holiday Inn Express. Police say the suspects, you see him here, pulled in about 3:30 yesterday morning with a special task force following their car after linking it to several other recent thefts. Officers saw one man cutting the catalytic converter off of this pickup truck. They say that cost about $1,500 in damage to this particular truck.